Hey guys, this is UITabin, and today I'm going to be going through my top 10 favorite Rick and Morty characters. So basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be going through my top 10 favorite characters in the whole Rick and Morty series. Seasons 1, 2, and 3. And I'm just going to show you guys clips of the top 10 characters. So yeah, let's get into number 10. So the number 10 spot goes to Squanchy.
Can you get to my family, you know, at my house?
Is your intention to abandon Rick using his own portal gun? In bird culture, this is considered a dick move.
All of Rick's moves are dick moves? What am I eating? What is this, bird seed?
It is random debris. I found it in my carpet. I don't know what humans eat.
You know what this human eats.
Don't be gross, Tammy.
Tammy, gross! Bird person, you always stick up for Rick, but he doesn't care about anyone but himself. He doesn't think about the consequences of anything he does.
And as a result, he has the power to save or destroy entire worlds. And he is the reason you and I know each other, and the reason I'm alive at all.
So the number 9 spot goes
What's
to
that?
Bird person.
What's that baby?
Morty.
I'm friends with some turds. You make us ashamed to be ourselves.
I've seen this technology before. This Rick was being controlled remotely, puppeteered by somebody else. This is the receiver.
Yeah, but where's the transmitter?
And the number 8 spot goes to Evil Morty.
Escape into someone else's dreams, Morty.
Oh man.
A little girl.
Really ruin your day.
You kidding me? This again? Oh man, it looks like we've hit dream bedrock here, Morty.
Oh jeez, Rick. Oh, this isn't good.
And the number 7 spot goes to Scary Terry.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
You make a request. Mr. Meeseeks, open Jerry's stupid mayonnaise jar.
Yes, sirree!
The Meeseeks fulfills the request.
All done!
Wow!
And then it stops existing.
I'm Mr. Meeseeks!
I want to be popular at school.
Ooh, okay!
Summer, what did I...
Ooh, I'm Mr. Meeseeks! Look at me!
I want to be a more complete woman.
Beth?
Oh, yeah! Yes, ma'am!
Mr. Meeseeks, I would like to take 2 strokes off my golf game.
Ooh, yeah! Can do!
Nailed it.
A friendship with them is nothing.
And the number 6 spot goes to Mr. Meeseeks.
That would be lenient if you renounce your Rick. What say you, Summer?
I say f*** you. My grandpa was my hero. You killed him because you were jealous of him. That's pretty obvious from the haircut. So do what you want to me, but let my brother go. He already renounced Rick.
Morty?
What? No, I don't want to see your paw.
And at the number 5 is Summer.
I was just trying to protect...
Careful to wash our hands when we get back from outer space. That goes for everyone.
This is depressing. We killed every good person in the house. We're what's left? What a family.
At least we're real, Jerry. We're real. Ricky Ticky Tabby!
Ooh-wee! Aim into that! Now this little poopy pants is hungry! Will somebody pass me a pork chop? Is something wrong, Beth?
And at the number four, yeah, number four spot is Mr. Poopy Butthole.
People to like you, invisibility cuffs, a parent trap, a lightning gun, a teddy bear with anatomically correct innards, night vision googly eyeglasses, sound erasing sneakers, false fingerprints, fall asleep darts, a lie detecting doll, an indestructible baseball bat, a taser shaped like a ladybug, a fake police badge, location tracking stickers, rainbow colored duct tape, mind controlled hair clips, poison gum, a pink sentient switchblade.
Has it occurred to you that I asked you to make those things because I wanted you to spend time with me? Has it occurred to you that if I did try killing Tommy, it might be because I was jealous of his family?
Wait, what? Why? Wasn't his dad like some kind of cannibal? Seems like it must be hereditary.
Oh my god.
And at the number three spot is Beth. The number three spot, or at the number two spot, is Morty.
The commander in chief of the Citadel's militia. Good enough. He's a spy. Blow him up. I'm gonna go take a shit. That's enough, Rick. What's this supposed to accomplish? We have infinite grandkids. You're trying to use Disney bucks at a Caesar's palace here.
That's a bluff. He's bluffing, sir. He loves me.
Freeze! Employee of the month, ladies and gentlemen.
Well, you'll be happy to know that the council's gone now. Yeah, he knows. He murdered them.
You want to rein in your Morty? Every day.
The Citadel of Rick's Redevelopment Fund. Donate.
Morty, he's not gonna donate. You're pitching the policeman's ball to a black teenager here. Let's go. You don't have to be a dick. I think you know that's not true. Jerry, is there any light beer left? It's insane what you miss in prison. Job,
was it?
Who cares, Morty? Global acts of terrorism happen every day. Here's something that's never happened before. I'm a pickle. I'm Pickle Rick.
So the number one spot, my favorite character in all of Rick and Morty, is Rick Sanchez slash Pickle Rick.
Rented office in a strip mall to listen to some agent of averageness explain which words mean which feelings has ever helped anyone do anything. I think it's helped a lot of people get comfortable and stop panicking, which is a state of mind we value in the animals we eat, but not something I want for myself. I'm not a cow. I'm a pickle.
Rick, can we not leave without my sister?